When logged in, click on Groups found on the top menu under the three dots. Here all the available groups will be listed. Many groups have join group link written on them. By clicking join group link, you can join the group. When you signed up, you are automatically joined to some groups. Currently, we are members of two groups. Click on the group name to open the group. Inside a group, you can see the administrator and the residents. A group can have exclusive courses available only to its members. A group can have multiple subgroups also. Inside a group, you can see the shared photos and documents by clicking on Photos and Documents tab. Now let's join some groups. As you can see, some groups require administrator approval for joining.